here with the stepped apron. You remember the word stepped apron. Why it is part of this step? Because the levels are different. The foundation level, bottom of wear level, and apron level, they are different. So therefore it is part of the stepped apron. So there may be one apron or there may be multiple aprons. And we start with the first earthen pan. So remember here, the top level of the pan, 503 we are given. We start with the simple RL. And remember, since the height is less than 5 meter, you can see the bottom is bed level, upper one is 499 bed level. And 503, so 4 meter is there. Select 1:50 scale. Double scale you can take. And we will do one by one. So this will be top one level, TBL. TBL 5.3. Then you take a center line here. You can start from anywhere, top or bottom in your drawing sheet. And second one is a bed level. You can have the bed level also. So table A. Not to do this. Bed level. 499. So difference is 4 meter, and when you draw 1:50, it should be 8 centimeters. So remember, 8 centimeters. Next is the brush level of wear 501.50. Brush level, that is top of the wear diagonal, brush level. Otherwise, you can take anywhere between M level and FTL, brush level. Since you are given, you have to consider that level 501.50, 501.50 meter, then M level. We go here some extra steps off so that I can draw properly the plan also. So this will be bed level. Bed level 499. Then hard top level. Hard top. Next, immediately you go for the top width of the bun. You see this top width of the bun, 2 meters. 2 meters means in the scale you have to draw this 4 centimeters. It will be 3 up to 145. Remember, this will be here top width, that will be 2, you can have it with 2 meters. Then from stream and upstream slope 1.5 to 1, that you have to pay back to bed level. After the bed level, 1.5 to 1, 2:1. Upstream side slope This details. Now we have drawn earthen bund with the top width, side slopes, upstream side, downstream side, and then we have drawn weir with the crush level, considering at RL 501.50, and again we have drawn bottom width at RL 498.50. You know why we have drawn at 498.50, because they are given in the problem, and why you have taken at RL 501.50, because they are given crest level 1 meter and bottom 1.6, and why you have taken the slope, because they are given the equal slope in your problem. Bottom width of the weir at RL 498.50 meter with the equal size slope, so 1.6 meter. CC width, that's weir, 0.5 meter, that's also over. Bottom width of weir was at junction of abutment 1.2 meter, you will see when you draw in the plan, and then top width of the abutment 0.5 meter, when you draw it in the plan, you will see bottom width of the abutment. Actually, this, remember here, bottom width of the abutment, you will see when you draw the longitudinal section. Longitudinal section, and you draw top width of the abutment, you will see in the plan. Be careful, you can see in the plan, you can see this in the longitudinal section. Longitudinal section. And this also you will see, remember bottom width of in-wall, you will see in again plan. And upstream in-wall, come to this is most important, upstream in-wall, played at 1 inch 3, now return 2.5 meter length at 505.3 meters. So they are given here 505.3, they are given the slope of 505.3 meter slope they are given, which will be, I think there is some mistakes in problem, because it is not possible to take beyond this 503, because the 503 is the top of one. So you must be very careful here. And what you have to do here, remember here, at 1E3 you have meter 2.5 meter length at 505.3 meters. So in such cases you must be very careful, it may be somewhere 500 meters. Remember here, it may be 500 meters, or if any confusion is there, you can directly take up to the bed level. So remember in the exam, if there some mistakes are there, it's a mistake, 505.3. And if you take 505, it will go here. 505 means above the top and level. It is not possible, because the topmost is the top and level. And wind wall, who will be providing? Be careful here, wind wall we will be providing in the downstream side and upstream side, where it will be always below the top and level, and it will be normally above the bed level. That is the position of the wind wall. And we are restricted in between those two RLs, and if they are given other than those two, you should be very careful. Don't waste your time there, directly you go for joining them at the bed level. And other things we can do it. So what you have to do, top width of the return wall 0.5 meter, again you see in the plan, bottom width of 1 meter with the front vertical, the upstream side wing wall, frame at 1:5. All these things you will see in the plan and we draw. Come to this part again. Length of solid apron, be careful here, length of solid apron at RL 499.75. We have now RLs are most important. Length of solid apron at RL 499.75 meter. 499.75. So remember, it is 499. Be careful here, and you have to take 0.75 above here. 0.75. Be careful. I have taken here 499.75, so 499.75 meter. So that is solid apron RL. Solid apron RL. So remember what does one here? You read it carefully. take a line of 3.5. Remember here, we get somewhere here 3.5 meters length, and then take simple dotted line. So now it is the length of solid apron. You see what is the thickness of solid apron. Thickness of solid apron is given here. Length of solid apron at RL 499.75 meter is 3.5 meter, including 0.5 meter wide cutoff wall. So remember here, they are given the length of solid apron including cutoff wall. Including cutoff wall. Be careful how to draw this. So if it is your solid apron 3.5 meter. And remember here, you have to take a vertical line here below. And then you have to take a width below. So this will be 0.5 below here. 0.5 below. And if they are not doing anything for solid apron, the width you can assume this as 0.5. In any case, this length should not exceed 3.5 meters. So this is your solid apron. And now it will be your cutoff wall. And if you are not given any height, you can assume this as 1 meter height from here to here. And then again, you can assume CC bed. So this will be the diagram you will be getting there. Here, so I will be drawing here. This will be cutoff wall, and then you must be careful here, 499.75, 499, you will get somewhere in between these two, and then 0.5 thickness, come down, and then take the cutoff wall. 499.75, be careful here, if you make minus 1, so you will get, it will be 498.75. So 498.75, so be careful here. This will come above the 498. You must be very cautious now drawing. You should come below 498 and below 499. This is 498.75. So this will be 499.75, 3.5, cut off fall, and suitably you take your foundation. And you take your hatching for the prop and then wall. So that completes first solid apron. And again, see what is the next one. The given length of the rough stone apron at RL 499. Be careful here. The length of rough stone apron at RL 499. Now be careful about this 499. You have to search here 499. 499 is here. Be careful, it is somewhere here, and you have to start from here, 499. To extend the time and the length, you have given is 3 meter. That will be coming here. Length 3 meters. 3 meters. And read that problem again. Length of rough stone apron at RL 499 is 3 meter, including 0.5 meter wide at a fall. And that diagram, you must come carefully. So here it is 3 meters and including cutoff wall, assume 1 meter and then foundation. And remember here, this RL is 499, be careful. And this RL is 499.75, be careful. 499.75 is there, 499 is there. 499.75 you have taken 1 RL top, come down, 0.5 assume it. And then you take one more bed level RL, that is assume 499, 3 meters, and then take cutoff wall 1 meter, you will be coming down, and then 0.5, and then again finish up this line. And then it will be, you have given this as something along with the wall, cutoff wall, and then this is it. Be careful. So this will be, first one will be solid apron. It is solid apron. Solid apron. important is you can see the other details. Thickness of solid and ductile aprons, we have taken it as 0.5 only. We have taken 0.5. And all of the details you can remember. If you want, you can take upstream side pitching if necessary. Otherwise, you need not worry about the pitching also. If they are not given anything, you should not be asking anything. So, if you want, we can assume and then you finish up this drawing. And then you have to make the thickening of this bed level. Bed level, thickening, and then here you have to put. So you should not give any gaps. You should not give any gaps. Here also you can show the stones below the end and then action. And this side here, you will call this as the body wall. Body wall. And then it is foundation. Foundation and 0.5 meter height and 0.2 meter upside. So this diagram will be calling it as the cross section of center of the earth. Center of here. Otherwise, what they do, the cross section at center of the earth. You can